Hey there, my name's Maura Mapes. I'm happy to be part of Pickering's virtual concert series this summer. I'm going to play you some of my originals and stuff that I've written over the past year. That's going to be on my upcoming album. Maybe a few of my favorite covers in there too. And yeah, let's go. This first song I'm going to play is actually out on all streaming platforms right now. And it's a song called Maybe. With a little extra time this past year, you know, a few extra moments. And that proved to be really good for songwriting. I've done more songwriting in the last year than I have probably in my entire life. And this was one of the songs that came out of that, all that time in isolation, but it's a song that I wrote about my dad, and it's called These Days. Johnny got him a brand new career. Gonna make his mark, maybe this'll be the year. Maybe this job will finally take him out of here. Johnny got him a brand new career. Johnny got him a girl and ain't she sweet. Stepped off the boat from Belfast just the other week. Smile and the way she talks just swept him off his feet. Johnny got him a girl and ain't she sweet. These days slip right through your fingers in a minute. Johnny got sick and he's in bed. Doctors say there are too many hours ahead. His only two companions are his oxygen and that girl that he met. Just off the boat from Belfast. Oh, how the years went so fast. This one is, it's one of my favorites to play. It's by Dua Lipa, it's called Be the One.
See the moon, I see the moon. Oh, when you're looking at
writing now. I wrote quite a few years ago. I didn't hang on to a lot of songs that I wrote quite a few years ago because they weren't really any good, in my opinion. I mean, maybe I'm being hard on myself, but I always like this song. It's pretty personal to me, but it's called Strange.
Find it hard to let my feelings show. Keep them bottled up until I blow. In these days I see no way to go down. Try to take each day for what it brings. Cause they say don't sweat the little things. And I know that you can always bring me round. I know I've got things to change. Until then, I'm gonna be strange. Funny how the days can pass you by. Go as quick as you can blink an eye. Never seems to be the time to fly away. Left so many dreams up on the shelf. I got no one to blame but myself. And if I don't do something soon, that's where you'll stay. I know I've got things to change. Until then, I'm gonna be. Morning's come and gone and the coffee's cold. The days they roll along and we'll get old. But as long as I have a hand to hold, I'll be alright. Just hold me tight. I know I've got things to change. Until then, I'm gonna be strange. Oh, I know I've got things to change. Until then, I'm gonna be
so I find that when I've been sitting down to write, a lot of times what comes out is something in a minor chord, something that's a little bit, not depressing, but maybe a little on the gloomy side. This next song is actually a love song. It's called The Way.
This is the way my heart breaks. Little out of town man all over the place. Shatter into bits, wipe away the tears and move on. This is the only way forward. A little scared to death and a little bit bolder. Hope is all around, my heart was on the ground. Shake off the dust. This is how I feel about you. Wide open, heartfelt, honest and true. Forget about the past, let this feeling last, it's brand new. This is the way our love grows. Brighter than the sun and as pretty as a rose. When it's shining in the dew, it's just me and you, we got each other. This is the way, this is the way. This is the way, oh, this is the way. This is the way you know me. I don't need the words, cause it's all I know you show me.
The opportunity to listen to a lot of good music over the past year, and there's been so many artists that have really been just knocking it out of the park, and I've come across some new artists that I've come to love. One of them is, her name's Carol Bay. I'm gonna play you a song of hers right now. It's called Colorado.
I don't know where to start. Moving so fast, I can't feel my heart. Beating in my chest, is that a sign I'm already broken? Swear that I'm trying, but I'm caught. And maybe it's a phase, but I'm so numb.
I wrote this next song, and I just actually finished recording it a couple weeks ago, and it's recorded and mixed and ready to go when I finish the rest of the album. So one of these years. But it's a song about, I actually wrote it because I found an old lock of my hair that my mom had cut, one of my first haircuts, and I remember looking at it and thinking how light it was. Like, it was one of those, like, super, like, kid blonde, and how dark my hair is now, and then realizing that my hair is sort of strand by strand getting lighter, shall we say. And anyway, I wrote this song thinking about how sometimes it's us that go light and dark and back again, and it's called Light to Dark.
Thank you.
you so much for spending time with me tonight and listening to some of my new music. I'm very excited to finish my album and get it out. In the meantime, if you go to Spotify or any of the other streaming services, you can find my single Maybe out there right now. And check out all my social media and YouTube. There's lots of stuff there to see. This last song is a little something called Rockabye. Pickering Summer Concert Series for asking me to be involved this year. It's been great. I hope to see all of you in person sometime very soon. For future concert dates or any of my new music, just check out all my social media at Maura Mapes Music, or you can see my website, mauramapes.com. And take care of each other. Bye-bye.